从弹出机播出以来，我收到了很多粉丝的留言，大家知道我想学中餐，所以给我分享了很多的财富，但是我看到了一些名字我都吓坏了，比如这个红烧狮子头，狮子头还能吃吗？
Hi, just another French Laois who does not know about 红烧狮子头 even though it is one of the most famous dishes from southern China. Today, I'll give her a demonstration of my skills and cook this dish for her. Hi, let's go get the ingredients. Let's go.
本节目由易多客快递冠名播出。
Today, we are in Borough Market, the largest and best fresh market they have in London. It's just around the corner of where I live, and we're going to buy the ingredients for 狮子头.
I'm Sam. I currently live in London. I work for a bank. I'm originally from Luxembourg, half Chinese. Family on my mother's side, them's originally from Shanghai and Shandong Yantai. Even though I grew up in this very small village, population of 200, surrounded by chickens and cows and sheep, Chinese food, Chinese cuisine has always been a very important element in my childhood. A lion's head is one of those dishes that my grandmother would cook very, very frequently when I was a child. Sundays, she would spend all of her afternoon preparing the meatballs, and then over dinner, you would have the entire family eating this dish. So I feel like I have a very special connection to this dish, both because it links me to my grandmother, but at the same time, also, you know, like it brings back like my memories of traveling to China. So the first step is prepare your ginger chive water. Dice it into very, very small pieces. You then put them in a bowl, you mash them a little bit to release the flavor.And then you add boiling water. Buy 2/5 of fatty pork and 3/5 of the lean pork. The greasy bit, you cut it in very small pieces. The lean bit, you take it, you cut it into smallish pieces, turn it into mince. And you take a meat cleaver and you hit the meat for 10 to 15 minutes.Until it turns into meat paste. Take your ginger chive water and you add it to some cornstarch flour and you mix it until the cornstarch is fully dissolved. Take a large mixing bowl, put your greasy bits of meat, put your finely minced piece of lean meat, add ginger chive/cornstarch slurry. You add some salt, some sugar, some white pepper, Shaoxing rice wine, some light soy sauce and 2 eggs. You then mix that until it comes like a very smooth consistency. Take a bowl, add some water, cornstarch, take a small handful of meat, put it on a plate, boil some water. You slowly and carefully drop all your meatballs into the water. Boil them for roughly 4 to 5 minutes until they start floating. Take them out of the boiling water, and that's a very important step.You drop them into ice water. Let this cool down for 2 to 3 minutes. Add another liter of beef broth, and then you add dark soy sauce, oyster sauce, salt, some sugar. Once it reaches the boiling point, you add your meatballs from the ice water into the boiling broth. You add some Chinese bai cai. You reduce the temperature slowly to simmer. Put the lid onto the pot, and you wait 4 hours until they are done. So after 4 hours of braising,Your meatballs will be so soft and tender that you can take them apart with your chopsticks. You don't need a knife. They effectively just melt in your mouth. 小杨，这个狮子头简直太好吃了，你学会了吗？